The greatest single cause of atheism in the world today is Christians, who acknowledge Jesus with their lips and walk out the door and deny him by their lifestyle. That is what an unbelieving world simply finds unbelievable.
I have a dream that one day, this nation will rise up, live out the meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created.